Who was born in Germany. He wrote a famous lullaby that goes like this. You might have heard of it.